And today in Colorado, a large crowd, including Governor Jared Polis and other lawmakers, were gathering outside of the state capitol for a rally in support of Israel. Attorney General Phil Weiser spoke. His grandparents were Holocaust survivors, and he talked about the toll of the attacks on the Jewish community. That rally ended with a prayer for healing.